Let's turn this very basic wall into this fancy wall by first building a frame. Now I'm using a stud master. I may be a stud, but I'm not a master of studs, so I had to use that. Throw the framing up, and then I went to Lowe's and got some of this shiplap, glued around, made a custom mantle, stained it with walnut from Minwax, slid that on, and bam, now you got yourself a fancy wall that you can watch the Lakers lose on.